In this part, we need to identify the hypothesis of the experiment. So based on this one, the hypothesis of the experiment